If you want to, say, put Fred Flintstone's face on a mug and then sell it, or market a Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle t-shirt, you need a license. And at the New York Hilton right now is the 1990 licensing show. We sent Chauncey Howell there today, and he ran into, of all people, Ivana Trump.
Definitely. On Spider-Man here?
Spider-Man, Snoopy, they're all here. Garfield. Garfield's really doing a number, isn't he? Garfield. Ivana? Ivana Trump's at the licensing show, too, with Fred Flintstone. The Fred? Amazing. Thought about putting the Snoopy on a line of pen wipers, but I noticed Snoopy's starting to shed. Fortunately, Dennis the Menace doesn't shed, Ivana found out to her relief.
Somebody doesn't speak to Fred?
Yeah, silly, isn't it? But this is what License 90, the show, is all about. 140 exhibitors at the New York Hilton who want to put their characters' mugs on your mug, like MGM's Pink Panther. Good example.
Got sweatshirts.
Sweatshirts.
Glasses.
Glasses.
Hat.
Hat.
Cup.
Cup.
Stuffed Pink Panthers.
Oh my God.
Tons of Pink Panthers.
The licensing business is accounts for more than $60 billion a year in retail sales.
Yabba dabba doo!
Fred Flintstone can be worth millions of dollars because it's sales they would not otherwise have. Well, Astro is the future dog. Everyone loves pets, and everyone loves the future. Put them together, and profits are astronomical.
Cowabunga, dudes!
The Simpsons, hot stuff, but the really hottest stuff here is the Ninja Turtles. A lot of action at that booth.
Radical dudes.
Radical dudes from all over the world we're talking about.
Ninja Turtle ice bars.
Ninja Turtle orange drink.
Ninja Turtle fruit snack.
Ninja Turtle cookies.
We got cereal too.
That tastes better than these cookies.
Finally back with Ivana, she told me that she met Spider-Man on an escalator. He got fresh, she said, bug off.
I think she had the eyes for me, though.
Then she told me how she hopes to license the Plaza, you know, more mugs, golf caps, stuff.
The sheets, comforters, wallpapers, china.
How about all the silverware people have stolen from you over the years? Hope to get that back.
Are you going to get it back? How come that?
Oh, she looks great today.
Do I have to return the two towels I stole in 1957?
No, you keep
Eyewitness
them.
News with Ivana
you keep them as a present.
A radical dude.
You
are a radical dude.
Thank you.
That's the Ninja Turtle talk,
the,
you know.
Take the tower and just go up at the beach and promote a Plaza visit. It's great.
She
I think
a
the whole program
dude.
Is going to be fantastic.
Can you say radical dude? That's Ninja Turtle talk.
Radical. No, I can't.
Radical dude. Radical
dude.
Cowabunga, dude.
Did you notice how Chauncey came back with that glow on his face
today? Yes, he
today?
Did. Ivana will do that to
That's
you.
Right. Ivana Trump's Plaza Hotel licensing agent, by the way, told Chauncey that Spider-Man hit Ivana while she was on the escalator. She said she was going to get the Ninja Turtles after him.
Hit her?
Well, just kind of bumped
into her. Oh, I see. Okay, got to make that perfectly clear. That's going to do it for us for now. For Greg Hurst and Storm Field and the rest of the Eyewitness News team, I'm Roz Akins.